Karen's ex-boyfriend got on this bus trying to get away from her, so she stopped the bus to demand he get off. He wouldn't get off, then she just has a complete meltdown.
No, you did that. Now you're going to jail. Now you're going to jail. That's not our problem. Better run.
I mean, really.
Now you can go.